Hi guys, welcome back. You know who it is. It's Fabian back again with another music reaction. And today we're going to be watching and listening a song by Rin, who I only heard about like a few days ago, and I released a video reacting to his song Need for Speed. Today, about 7 hours ago, he released a song called One Night. So yeah, from what I heard last time, he was a music genius. Completely different to what we normally hear. He was a music genius. So yeah, let's get back to it, mine brothers, and listen to what he dropped. Let's see what he's gonna do this time, because last time he came in hard. Yo. Do you know what, yeah? That drop, yeah, was a madness. That drop was a madness, yeah? Literally, my car was shaking there because I got that gassed. That drop was a madness. I don't expect anything else from this guy. I know I've only heard that one last song, but there was two songs in one, if you guys remember. And now, this is the third song. And all three of them, the drop and the bass, has been a madness. So yeah, I hope it continues like this, because so far, this looks on point. Do you know what I like about him, yeah? It's not that he just raps. I don't even know if you would call it rap. Would you say this is more trap? Because the thing is, yeah, he's kind of like melodizing, so he's kind of singing, but he is rapping at the same time. And also what I like about this guy, yeah, anyone who's in London, he's very quirky, innit? So he's very Camden, Shoreditch kind of guy. But yeah, this guy is so different. He's a bit like Garly, innit? From Italy. If you guys know who that is, yeah. But yeah, he's sick. Real life. This guy, yeah, like, I don't know, man. Like, I'm just so impressed by him. Like, who would you guys, yeah, say he's similar to in terms of like the American or English music scene? Because I don't know who he's similar to. You know, I can't think of anyone. That's the thing. That's why I like him. He's so unique. Baby, hate to play, I don't hit the game. Hit the play, don't hit the game. Take it. It's gonna drop in a bit. Yeah. I'm loving the like little melody, you know what I mean? Like the little changes in the flow in terms of the music. Like it changes quite a bit, he switches it up, and that's what I like the most. Slowing down. Look at that eagle. That eagle's beautiful. It's gonna drop. Is it gonna drop? Come on, drop it one more time. Cook off my eyes. All right, guys, let's talk about that quickly. That song, yeah, was very similar to what we heard last time by him. Very similar to Need for Speed, but I'm just assuming that's just his style. This style where he kind of like melodizes but like raps at the same time. Do you know what I mean? There's like a bit of auto-tune but not too much, to the point where you think like he's just a non-starter as an artist. But yeah, Rin is an absolute don. He's an absolute G. He reminds me of Garly, like I said, yeah. You know, where it's a bit on the slower side, but at the same time, yeah, like, his flow's on point, his style's on point, his hair's on point. Like, I'm assuming, I don't know what he's saying, but I'm guessing, based on, like, everything else, yeah, that I've seen so far, like, what he's saying is on point. Like, he's just the complete package, to be honest, as an artist. And yeah, I can't wait till he releases some more tunes here so I can react to them. But yeah, guys, it was your boy Fabian back again with the reaction. And you know what to do. Like, share, subscribe if you enjoyed it. And until next time, have a good one, guys.